ago, we last had our Hanukkah show, and that's about the pace that we typically have them every 3 years. I have to tell you, for the last few years, I was wondering whether we would ever be back here doing something like this again. And I know it's a challenging time, but I'm so glad that we're here to celebrate together, to celebrate the light together, to celebrate Jewish traditions together, celebrate our children. Your children. They have been putting a lot of work into making this show a lot of fun, and I'm excited to turn things over to them in just a moment. I do want to point out that the first night of Hanukkah is this Sunday night, December 18th. We're going to light a candle tonight for the first night, but it's just practice. We won't even say Shekhiyanu after it, since it's not really the first night, obviously. First night is on Sunday, but we want to practice with you. I want to mention that we are live streaming and recording this show, and it is available for live stream. The link is in your program if you want to let a relative know. And also, we ask that you please not come up to take pictures or video. It gets in front of other people, and then they can't see, since it will be readily available for you at any time. We ask that if you do want a video or take pictures, please do it from your seats or from the back of the room. Thank you for that. Do want to mention that tomorrow we will have a Kabbalat Shabbat at 10:55 right back here in this room, and that at 11:30 we will dismiss for winter break. So, yeah, everybody's excited and ready for Hanukkah and winter break. At this time, we are ready to welcome our students into the room. Enjoy the show, everybody. Toda rabba. Thank you.
on Hanukkah.
Good evening, dear students, parents, teachers, and guests. Shalom, v'bruchim habaim.
We keep our tradition going on, and it is the time of the year again when the thrill of Hanukkah is in the air. We celebrate our people's bravery.
On Hanukkah, we celebrate great victory and miracles. We celebrate our people's bravery.
Lots of candles, food, dreidels, and presents. 8 exciting nights of candle lighting, family and friends getting together.
We are so glad that you came to celebrate Hanukkah with us. אנחנו כל כך שמחים שבאתם לחגוג איתנו את חג החנוכה.
What a wonderful holiday full of laughter, fun, and lights. Please join the third grade by turning on your phone flashlights. Thank you.
light the candles. Let's light the candles. Thanks the blessing. Thanks for being free.
Just light those candles.
Light them for the world to see.
Our kindergarten and fifth grade buddies class will sing.
Nearly in how many candles?
Yeah.
fall, you'll realize
that you are in for a surprise.
'Cause I'm a dreidel.
And my fame is related to a game.
So now the first graders will sing very special songs.
And each of you can sing along.
Give me a mem. Give me a cough.
Give me a bet.
Yes. Give me a yod.
Yes. Give me a mem sulfid.
What does it spell?
The Maka Beam were brave and strong.
So today the second grade will sing a song.
About freedom fighters.
That knew just what to do.
If you'd like to get in a happy Hanukkah mood,
may we suggest you start with a nutritious and delicious food?
We've got a recipe we are going to try.
It's not for cookies, and it's not for pie.
These ingredients we are going to need.
Potatoes.
Onions.
Flour.
Eggs.
In our next song, fourth grade will tell you a story about a latke that got stuck in a blender.
Thank you.
wondering what will come of me. I can't be eaten looking as I do. I need someone to take me out and cook me, or I think I'll end up in a royal stew.
For Jewish people, Hanukkah is a very special time.
It's time to remember and celebrate our history and traditions.
Year after year, we share our stories of Hanukkah with our families.
A great miracle happened in Jerusalem.
Nes gadol hayash sham.
Now, fifth grade will sing Mi Yom Halel.
Time has flown.
When we think about the past,
we remember that our people struggled,
but never gave up.
King Antiochus was the ruler at that time.
He was miserable and angry, and he made up crazy rules.
Rules to tell us how to sing and how we Jews should pray.
And how we Jews should not express the things we have to say.
But in spite of him, we picked up all the pieces and went on.
We put back our lives and rebuilt our temple strong.
Our glee club from the fourth and fifth grades will sing When You Believe.
Many nights we prayed with no proof.
Hanukkah gilt, Dmei Chanukah, refers to money given as presents during Hanukkah. It is typically given to children and sometimes to teachers. According to popular legend, it is linked to the miraculous victory of the Maccabees over the ancient Greeks. To celebrate their freedom, the Hasmoneans minted national coins.
Over the years, the tradition changed, and many families today give their kids Hanukkah presents. And if you really want to do the mitzvah well, you can even give a present on every one of the 8 nights. We deserve it, don't we? So now, the middle school drama class will sing to you about what we want for Hanukkah.
And now we have a huge surprise for you. Our teachers will be singing the Hanukkah songs too.
6 days of Hanukkah.
Hanukkah, Hanukkah, Hagefeh Kulkah. You have words in your program, so we want you to join us and singing with us, please. I'm go and I have words.
Thank you.
Okay. Let's practice lighting the Chanukiah for the first night of Hanukkah. Sing two blessings in the Maotzor. We won't do Shech Yeno since it's not really the first night tonight, but join me. Join us. Classrooms. So, parents, please stay where you are. Kindergartners.